Hi guys, welcome back to an episode of Joy Fishing. So today we are at Punggol Waterfront. Yep, can see there. And yeah, we'll be fishing from slightly before last night all the way probably until at night. Yeah, so the bait for today will be live prawn in the daytime. Then after that we will swap to sotong. Yeah, so the rigs today is our standard size one double Apollo and maybe long snook bottom feeder for sotong. Yeah, so anyway, we'll set up fish and yeah, update you guys again later.
Say I lie to you or what? Here got one rig down here, second rig down here, one whole full setup with sinker some more down here, and this one is the worst cause got hook and the hook is rusty. This one actually got two rig, got another one there. Here, see the hook? Don't want to focus. Okay, yeah, anyway, hook is here. Here another rig.
Four idea.
Then one bunch of line here. Yeah, and we just came out honestly. This anglers, all this right, it's not we find. It's not like we hook up from the water or anything. Or this one is people put on the railing, put on the tree, hide inside the grass. I almost stepped on the full rig because it went around my leg. So like, okay lah, if you are one of these people, I don't have anything to say to you. Honestly, just go and get a, I don't know lah. Yeah, I don't want to say on camera. But anyway, if you are not one of these people, good for you. Thanks for keeping the place clean. And if you see this kind of thing, just please help to pick it up and throw it away lah. Bring it with you lah. Right. So just do our part. Keep the place clean. Keep our spot clean so that people won't have any reason to take our spot away from us. Okay. Thanks. So we'll keep fishing and we'll update you guys again later.
Alright guys, update, now it's very close to last light and there is a lot of small fish stealing our bait. Our live prawn is gone. Yeah, oops. Yeah, so anyway, we are down to our last live prawn that I just threw on the hand line. Actually last three lah, two was on the rod, yeah, on this rod, and one was on the hand line. So we are going to change to sotong very very soon. Hopefully the night will be better because we didn't get a lot of hookups throughout the day lah. Yeah, so anyway, we'll fish. Nice last light shot. And we'll update you guys again later.
Something suddenly ran with the headline.
Oh,
nice Charmin. Oh, that was like our last prawn. Careful, 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 careful. Wow, it ran a lot.
Oh. I think.
Can
not. Can not.
Try.
Yeah.
Oh yes. Wow.
See.
It ran a lot. I heard the sound.
Ran a lot.
Zhao Ming. Whoa. Upside down. Oops. Wow.
Zhao Ming.
Shook ah, this one.
Zhao Ming.
Confirm. I think got 1 kilo. Shook. Oh. Diamond Trevally or Chermin. Yeah, fortunately the hook is cut off inside the mouth. Yep, so we're probably gonna bleed it then after bring home and steam. It's a really beautiful fish. Yeah. Electis Indicus. Look at that. This is why they call it Diamond Trevally. Yeah, because I think later. Yeah, because it's look like a diamond. Look at the colours. Wow.
1 kilo.
Yeah, I think about 1 kilo, 800 grams, 1 kilo. So this is the what's left of the prawn, our last live prawn that the Chermin took. Yeah. So anyway,
okay.
Yeah. So anyway, I guess who's going back down? I'm gonna try my best to hook this. You. Okay, yeah. Hopefully something eats this. Because anyway, we're out of life prawn. So, yep. Going back.
Okay guys, so that was the Chermin Diamond Trevally or Alectis Indicus. Yeah, so it was 800 grams. Actually, okay, 760 grams, about 800 grams. Yeah, and chip size normally for Chermin should be about 25 to 30 centimeters lah. Yeah, so anyway, we kept that one. And we'll keep fishing into the night. Okay, there's been a lot of crab so far, very irritating, stealing our bait. So, yep, we'll see how things go. Hopefully, we'll get something else. Yep, and we'll update you guys again later. Alright, yep, saw that. That is what a crab looks like on our line. Yeah, so basically it's been like that for the whole day lah, honestly. It's been crabs and crabs and more crabs, yeah. So anyway, it's a quick update lah. Now it's about 8 o'clock, yeah. So we'll keep fishing, update you guys again later. Okay, on to something on the UL. It's pretty heavy. Hopefully never sunk the other line. It's like pretty heavy. No wonder. Big usat. Okay lah, interesting fire. Okay, so here is a big usat. Striped U-tail catfish, Botosus lineatus, on our ultralight. Okay, so yeah, beware lah, there's spikes on this one lah. So don't touch it, use pliers. And no, why is there a cigarette? But no. Yeah, guys, please don't leave your cigarette butts around. Okay, so anyway, just gonna let this go. Bye bye. Alright, so for those of you all who are wondering, right, this is the rig that we are using on our ultralight setup. Yeah, so it's a triple hook Apollo size 4. Yeah, on our surfcasters, it's a standard size 1 double Apollo. Yeah, so we have a tutorial on that on our channel, so if you are interested, you can just go and check it out, how to tie. Yeah. So anyway, keep fishing, update you guys again later. Okay. Something on the ultralight again. What is it?
Wait.
Usat? Yeah, it's a usat.
Oh man.
Okay lah, but catch your ultralight, still acceptable. Because we didn't feel like the rod, no shaking, nothing, reeling in also no fight. Yeah, so it's a tiny pari. It's a male, you can see by the two claspers here. So anyway, I'll take out the hook. Oops. Okay. Yeah, so flip it over. This is a blue spotted stingray. Yeah, so anyway, I'm gonna try and push him back. Small to eat. Bye bye. There he goes.
Yes.
Yeah, not sure what this is. But just be careful. Because not only will it bite, right? Actually, the tail also got this sharp bone. Yeah, that is using to like grip onto things, such as your hand. Yeah, so anyway, you're gonna just put it back. What is that? What is that?
It's too bad. Yeah, I don't know, it's just some coral shit.
It's a bunch of muscle and... Oh, it's to a line though. Yeah, look at my foot. The muscle, it's a crab.
Oh, thunder crab. Wonderful. You hold on to the...
A bunch of muscles.
You hold on to a bunch of fresh...
Muscles.
fish. Still feel alive eh.
Yeah.
Can I eat or not?
No lah.
Bring home and cook.
Actually it's can not right?
Yeah, can is can. But
you find not?
I don't see muscles so.
Then my pull back
put the crab back.
We cut away the line. Yeah, cut away the line then we feed back. Got someone else's now.
Fresh muscles
Yeah, this one really fresh, still alive.
Wow, here got fresh muscles.
If one really can bring home, yeah. The crab go back first now.
We all see the muscles.
Oh, nah.
Just pull back the crab.
You hold on to the thing. Or you cup around him. He's stuck on it, is it? He's somebody's line, is it?
Oh, then we should free him.
You cut away, yeah.
Stuck in someone's line of the crab.
So sad.
So gotta free.
Please be free. There's a bit of line to
yeah. Yeah, try to get out as much line as possible.
This is a swivel. Wait. This is part of a swivel. So broken.
Oh, there's a swivel there.
Yeah, broken swivel. Someone's line, probably. Catch anything on them lah. So anyway, we are packing up now. The time is about 10 o'clock plus. Yeah. So anyway, total CR for today is 1 800 gram chermin or diamond trevally and many small fish. Usa, the what's that? Cake. Pony fish, tripod fish. Yeah. So nothing much to note lah, except for the chermin. Yep, and crabs keep stealing our bait, so maybe we'll be doing a crabbing trip soon, maybe. Okay, we'll think about it. And anyway, yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Remember to clear up your own trash. And yeah, hope to see you guys in the next episode. Bye!